Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 3. Bloody things. No, no, get off. I want that. Can't even have a nice walk in the snow without getting bothered by necromorphs. Oh, I found an artifact. Nice. Right, I need to find some place warm. Shit. Ah, here we go. Shelter. Fucker. I just want to get inside. What have we got here? I don't know if you guys got anything left in the pantry over there at AS9, but this hospitality unit is looking mighty bare. Acknowledged, private. Got a whole platoon to feed over here and not enough to go around. What about the depot? There have to be rations in there. Come on, cough up the key for a hungry soldier. Sorry, Ackerman, SFC Lumley is in charge of ration distribution. I'm sure he'll send fresh supplies to us as soon as he's able. Until then, you're just going to have to tighten your belt like the rest of us. Huh. What a lovely man. Ooh, I have a second scavenger bot. That's excellent.
You're listening to a low odds station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
All right. Off you go, second scavenger bot. Go find me some goodies. Could you all calm down? I know you're excited to see me, but Jesus, there's no need. What is that noise? All right. God damn it! Hey! Come on, I need to get inside something. Oh, fuck off, will you? Come on. Come on. Nearly there.
You're listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little bit
good. Gotta be something I missed while I was panicking. Come on. God damn it. Give me your goodies. Off already. What did I say? Here we go. Oh shit.
Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Buckle.
With Isaac's helmet malfunctioning, he can't survive outside in these freezing temperatures for long. Buckle mentioned that there might be extreme weather suits in the basement. We could also use a suit kiosk to repair the damage to my helmet. Either way, it looks like we've got to explore the way station before passing on.
Oh.
Right, Buckle. Didn't know you for very long, but you were a good egg. Canister recovery module. Alright. Not sure what that means. So what are these? Increases damage but decreases whatever those ones are. You boosted craft items. Yes, let's have a large medikit, talk bar, stasis pack. Don't really need any of those. I think I see what I need to do. Okay. Well, that was easy. Let's see what's downstairs.
Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.
Oh, so they resorted to cannibalism. And they ate infected meat. Great. Okay. I don't remember these golem things. Oh shit. I don't like this. Jesus. Okay, they're not too bad. There's just a lot of them. Oop. So have that.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... bread meat!
I don't think Ackerman made it. Okay. All right, where am I going? Oh, I must have missed something. Maybe. Have I? Yeah, I did. Oh, that's not gonna hold, is it? The artifact.
Hello.
Okay. I see. Is there another one? Good, okay. Whoever designed this system has got a lot to answer for. Jenny, was it you, Jenny? Was this your smart idea? That's not what I wanted to do, I wanted that one. And then that. Okay. No, you can't be that one. You have to be that one or that one. So you, that one maybe. Okay, so you have to be that. Yay, there we go. I did it. I figured it out. Yeah, there we go. Thank you for all the goodies. All right, you're there. Ah, oh, shit, missed. Oh, I'm glad I improved the length of the stasis, because that could have been very uncomfortable. Anyone else want to have a go? No, it's not recharging. Right. There we go. Whoops.
Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
No shit. A medical support handgun. Arctic survival suit has been unlocked. All right, let's go with that one. There we go. Now we look like we belong here. Yeah, I've already changed suits, so can I do any upgrades? No, no. Stasis, recharge. Yeah, let's get one of those. What about kinesis? Can I do anything more with you? Range. There we go. There we go. That's that. For the range, fully done at least. Anyway. Cool. So the cold shouldn't be bothering us anymore. That's a positive at least. Well, we've all heard that one. Alright, I believe we are officially done down there now. Okay, it's not going to let me prevent him from turning. Alright, let's see what my little bot friend's got for me. Two scavenger bots have returned. Yay! Good job, guys. Blueprints. Oh, blimey. There's a lot that I could have been making. Oh, well. At least it adds to the replayability. Bugger off, will you? Two damage, minus a clip, or minus a minus reload. Let's do that one. All right. Let's send the bots back out. Oh, I can't put a second one down in this area. Okay. Alright. And with that saved, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 3, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.